me about the product.
Yeah. It's called Black Ball. Yeah. High like this, I ain't never seen before.
She kicks like a 12 game.
But the supplier, she knew around here. She might be a little stingy on working with us.
Gotcha.
But I'm gonna need your back over here.
Yeah. Yeah.
You strapped?
But you didn't say anything about bringing no gun.
It's a drug deal.
You didn't say anything about bringing no gun, man.
It's a drug deal, Marcus.
Well, I'm gonna grab yours right quick.
See, that's the shit I be talking about.
I'm trying to help you. I got my CCW yesterday.
Hello, beautiful.
You're late.
All the parties don't start till about 2 hours in. Everybody knows this.
He's not joining us, is he?
My name is Shiv. We're here to do business. So let's do business.
What?
Blackball. You selling and we buying. Mm-hmm. Now we done with the games, or can we get down to business?
What the hell did you tell her? You practice that shit in the mirror, huh? Here to do business, so let's do business. That's cute. You're cute.
Babe, it's my goofy ass cousin, Marcus. Oh, I'm sorry, Shiv.
He said blackball. You mean this?
All right, now that you've made my girl, go find something to do. Shoot.
All right, well, give me the car keys.
Nigga, I am not giving you the car keys. Go find something to eat.
I didn't know that we were going to be dining in today. I didn't bring anything.
Get some water. Sit.
I'm just saying, his rich ass can always get more drugs. The man is barely home. I kept a copy of a key when I used to house it. Just get in, steal the case, sell it, make a profit. This is easy.
I told you, I'm good. But I look like running up in people's houses. I'm a businessman.
Since you started selling those fake ass watches out of your trunk, that's probably stolen. You know that, right?
I'm done talking about this.
Sorry, Al. How much money can someone get if they sold those drugs to a distributor?
I thought I said we're done talking about this. We're on a date.
With all due respect, the date ended when you brought me. Sorry, by the way.
It's okay. He's not getting none tonight anyway.
So, how much?
Hey, I don't like this one bit.
You don't have to like it.
Good, because I don't. You do realize that if we fuck this up in any way, shape, or form, we're dead. You do realize that, right?
Well, stop crying, please.
Look, I'm not crying. I'm just saying, you know, maybe this lifestyle ain't for me.
You do this all the time, man.
Nigga, what do you mean?
You do this all the time. You know, like, every time we do a job, you start questioning life and purpose,
contemplating where your future's gonna head, and then all of a sudden, when you get money from the job that we do, ooh, abracadabra, I can do another one. Look, you make a valid point, but I'm trying to be serious, man. Maybe I might go be a pastor. I've been thinking about it. I'm just saying.
What?
Yeah, man, they make good money.
And with all due respect, you're not really qualified to be one of those, so.
Based off what? Give me an example.
Name one scripture in the Bible that isn't John 3:16.
Fuck you, everybody would come to my church.
You can't talk like that if you go and be a pastor, bro.
What do you mean? I didn't say shit.
You just did it again, man. You just swear. You can't be swearing like that.
Shit, my bad.
You just did it again, man.
Okay. Fuck
you. You know what? How about you just stop talking?
Never mind, bro. We'll drop it.
Thank you.
Hey, man, look who finally showed up to class. They heard nothing from you since you got in the back seat.
I ain't got nothing to say.
Okay, I mean, it'd be nice to get to know somebody on a job. Hey, I mean, how'd you meet Marcus?
Look, I don't know you. He does. You can at least introduce yourself. So if shit goes out, I can communicate better than saying, hey, you over there. Quiet and tough type, huh? Too good to speak when spoken to.
You know what? You're right. What is wrong with me? Here we are, three criminals on our way to kill someone or possibly be killed, and I didn't introduce myself to you. Where are my manners? Because that's way more important than the situation at hand, right?
I mean, it's not.
Fuck off.
Oh, that's funny to you?
That's
real funny?
Oh, that's funny. Oh, man, that was... I love this guy, man. He is so intense.
Look
at his face, man. Look at his... Man, he's something, ain't he?
He's a jackass. That's really what he is.
Now, why don't you invite him to your Sunday service and show him a better path?
Man, kiss my ass.
Joe, how you doing back there, bro?
Focus on driving.
Kitchen. You sure you got the right place, Marcus?
Well, that's what my source told me.
Okay, who's your source?
Baby.
Look, man, I don't play that funny shit.
No, stupid. Okay, no, that's her name.
So she called her birth certificate as the name Baby gonna show there?
I don't know, man. That's how Frog introduced me to her.
Frog?
It's my cousin.
Who do you be hanging out with?
Listen, it's here. We're at the right house, man. We just gotta look harder, okay? We're not looking hard enough. Just apply yourself, man. It's not like it's gonna be hiding underneath the bed.
Yeah, all right.
Hey. What are you doing? You're supposed to be keeping watch.
I found it. You two were taking too long.
Where was it?
Under the bed.
No, see, that was a coincidence. Don't look at me, that was a coincidence. You sure this is it?
It's gotta be.
Hell yeah, man. Okay, good work. This is going easier than I thought.
So, what, that was what, 15 minutes that we'll never get back? But I mean, hey, as long as you two lovebirds got your quality time in, it's whatever, I guess.
You got jokes, huh? Don't act like you're the MVP of the group now. I mean, you did just find it in somebody's bed.
Oh, yeah?
Good job, yeah.
Okay, so then why didn't you find it?
Okay, first off, I didn't go into somebody's bedroom. You know, I checked the kitchen behind you, basement downstairs, attic, you know what I'm saying? That's three places to your measly one.
Oh, you would check the kitchen. Man, just admit it. I'm the Michael Jordan of the group. It only makes sense to have to come in and pick up the slack between you two niggas?
Wow.
That would make you Pippin and you Dennis Rodman.
Thank you.
Why are you saying thank you? He's insulting us.
Hey, man, Dennis Rodman was a good-ass player.
You know what? Fuck what he talking about. You want to be Michael Jordan? That's fine.
Yeah?
Michael Jordan played for the White Sox, though.
Okay, you Allen Iverson at the casino.
You Pete Rose in the casino.
I need to watch more sports. I am so lost right now.
Shh. Y'all hear that?
Fuck. Somebody's here.
Ooh.
here. And if you so much as move, cry for help, or try to run, I'll blow your brains out. Nod if you understand. Good.
Take whatever you want. I have lots of money. Whatever you want, it's yours. You can't take that case.
I don't remember asking for your permission.
Let me show you something.
Hey.
Relax, man. We're cool. Can't leave with the case.
Didn't I tell you that?
Simple thank you would suffice. Thought she was Michael Jordan.
Oh, God. Hey. Am I bleeding?
No.
Okay. I can't stand the sight of blood.
The fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Why did you shoot him?
I mean, he was getting his ass kicked. I had to help out.
Hey, I didn't get my ass kicked. I slipped.
All right.
Whatever you say. Come on with this bullshit,
man. What the fuck?
Look, we're gonna get this guy out of here, okay? Lift with your knees, not with your back. We're gonna put this body in the trunk.
Excuse me?
We're gonna put this body in the trunk.
I'm not riding in the car with a dead body, Marcus.
I said trunk.
So that makes it better?
Makes it very better. No one can see it.
Haven't y'all seen an investigation show? We can't leave, you know, evidence at the scene.
Hello? A whole lot of motherfucking evidence you done left.
I've had new ones. That's not my fault. I didn't know this was gonna happen. You're not supposed to shoot someone. All right, come on.
Are you too fucking done? We have the case.
I'd be done.
Can we go, please?
I'm out of here. Lift what you need. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Okay. We can do this.
Open the trunk, please. Hey. Open the trunk, man. Come on. Open the trunk. Hey, don't.
Okay. Date has been set, gentlemen. We're gonna meet here tomorrow, 10 p.m. Do not be late, please, because if we get this done properly, It's gonna be a great payday for all of us, yeah?
As long as nobody says anything stupid.
Why are you always talking?
You know what? Fine, fine. I will be civil. I will watch what I will say in this meeting, but it's not like you won't hear anything about it. You know why? Because you're gonna be in the car. Me and Marcus a little bit more business savvy. We'll take things from here. But hey, thanks for, you know, your cooperation. Thanks for showing up. You know, you didn't do shit, though.
Yeah. You're big funny, Jeddah the Hunt. Listen, I'll do the talking. It's clear you kids can't handle this kind of pressure.
You know what? I guess we'll just find out tomorrow then, won't we?
Yeah. I guess we will. And you? That case? Just be here tomorrow.
Just be here tomorrow. Just be here tomorrow. Have a good evening, Mr. Talks-a-Lot.
Yo, fuck you.
I need you, bitch, give me room. I ain't talking about the Hilton. Posted out in Paris. Nigga, I'm living. I remember when I didn't have a pot to piss in. Now I'm
think he likes you.
He loves you.
Listen, you guys don't have to be friends.
We're not.
I can see that. This is focus on tomorrow. We split the money, go our separate ways. That's all she wrote.
Wait a minute, split? I'm not splitting shit.
That was the agreement.
Was, as in past tense. He's your friend. You brought him on this job. I didn't. He's an asshole. You figure it out. Have a good evening, Marcus.
No, drink it up all the way. That's it. There you go. Good. Good boy.
God.
There you go. I gotta say, I'm impressed. You actually pulled it off.
It was nothing.
No, seriously. You did a great job. Isn't he good, babe?
Good enough.
Good enough. Nah, you're pretty sharp there, Marcus.
Who was that man that was inside the house?
I'm sorry?
The house we robbed. I mean, you knew a lot about the owner and he was there. He caught us until we killed him. So who was he to you?
You know what? Let's have a taste. I bet the drugs in here will keep us up all night.
How much you getting for this?
Well, it just kind of depends on how the meeting with the owner goes. And after that, it's just splitting it between the guys.
Guys?
Oh, well, Joe and Jeddah. They did the job with me.
It takes three dudes to rob a little old house. I didn't know you was a fan of doing math.
What do you mean?
Let's say this is worth, 500 grand. In which you get a fraction of what you could have got if you were smart and did what you're supposed to do with outsiders. Leave them outside.
Just because you don't know them doesn't make them outsiders, Frog.
Still a liability.
And what heist doesn't come with liabilities? I'll do the job how I want to do the job. How about that?
And that's why you're a bad thief.
You're only a bad thief if you get caught, which technically makes me better than you.
Oh, shit. I like that. I like that energy.
You know, Frog one time, he tried to rob this old elderly couple. I swear to God, they had to be like at least 100 years old, but they were loaded. And the house, my God, it looked like a palace with these big, tall fences.
Now, you know I don't like talking about that.
You don't have to talk about it. Marcus is.
Well, these fences were so tall you had to be the size of like an NBA player to climb these things.
Oh yeah, like that really tall basketball player, what's his name?
There's a lot of those.
I know that, I'm talking about the bald one.
A lot of those too.
Asshole.
Well, basically you had to be a giant to climb it, and clearly this one over here is no giant, but he tried to climb it anyway, and he got his pants caught on the fence, and it ripped everything off. The surveillance video in court
was a grown man running from a trained Rottweiler with pants around his ankles like a toddler, butt-ass naked.
I bet that's why he started selling those watches, huh?
Get out. Now you know, you would have never knew about this job if you didn't come with me the other night. I want half of what's in this case.
You know, the frog I know would have thrown his drink in my face and told me to shove off had I been the one to bring something like that up.
And you know it's true.
Yeah, because you told me you were going to a drug deal and you needed some backup, which we now know is a lie.
I was just messing with you.
Of course. Can't have fun unless we're picking on Marcus, right?
You're just a sensitive ass boy.
And you're an asshole. Joe gets a cut. Jeddah gets a cut. And Baby gets a cut for telling me about the job. I'm not gonna pay you for doing something you didn't do. So if you want a piece so bad, just ask your little girlfriend. She is your girlfriend, right?
We ain't done.
Where is she? Baby? Baby! Open the door, baby! Open the door now! Give me my keys. Now!
Just give us some more time.
Shit.
Your friend, ain't he?
Obviously. And you should know where he is.
He didn't say anything about where he was going.
Marcus is always on time. Something ain't right, man. Look.
I'm done.
Wait, hold it. There's been a misunderstanding. If you could give us a couple minutes.
I gave you a couple minutes. 60 to be exact.
Hold it. This ain't over.
You don't get your hands off my goddamn jacket.
Gun on us? What the fuck is this? This blonde hair son of a bitch.
Damn shit, bro. It's Marcus.
What the fuck?
What the fuck do you mean? Come on, man.
Jeddah, what the hell are you doing? Jeddah, go in there and get that dude from leaving.
No,
come
stop.
On.
Jeddah, stop. Stop.
What the fuck?
Stop. The case, I don't have it. It's gone, all right? Oh, frog.
You lost it?
Stolen. It was stolen. And I'm doing just fine. Thank you for asking.
I mean, you look like shit.
I wanted to show it to him, okay? I mean, he is the reason why I found out about the job in the first place, but I mean, they took the case, they smashed my phone, took my keys and wallet. I walked here.
Fuck. Fuck. I only have myself to blame.
I knew this would happen. Trusting you.
So I'm supposed to predict for my cousin to shoot me?
You were supposed to be smart. We worked too fucking hard to let some loser run off with my money. We gotta go look for him. Come on, we gotta go find him.
And where would you like to start? Trash can around the corner? Look, I think it's about time we just call it a night. Because obviously, you know, it's arguing about it ain't gonna bring the case back or nothing.
You know what? I expected this kind of attitude from you.
What is that supposed to mean?
Spineless. Weak?
Wait.
Lackadaisical?
Hold on, guys.
Hope your fist moves as fast as your mouth. Let's go.
We're not gonna do that.
Please.
No. Nah, I'm dead ass serious, nigga. Bringing him on the job was the first mistake. And me not beating your ass will be the second.
Oh! I'm sorry. You were saying something, motherfucker?
No, huh? See, first of all, who the fuck is you, bro?
Stop it! Hey, get your boy. Get your boy.
Joe, what the hell, man? What are you doing? Okay, yeah, okay, bringing him on the job, it was my idea, and I'm paying for it ever since. You are a pain to work with. I mean, all I wanted to do was help you, man. Put some money in your pocket.
Criminal asking another criminal to commit a crime. What a noble man. You think that makes us friends? We go on one job together. Now all of a sudden we homies? The only thing you know about me is my first name. Don't start acting like you saved me. I don't know you shit.
Where are you going, Mr. Talks-a-Lot?
Joe, come back.
Joseph!
Good job, Marcus. Good job.
Time. You just tell me what's good for you. I mean, it don't matter to me. I got money and I found something that I want to spend it on.
Okay, thank you.
I'm gonna be real. You sexy as shit. I'm just trying to tell you how fine you really are.
No, leave me alone.
Hey, hey. Need another drink? Here, you take this, all right? Leave her alone.
We just talking. We good. She just being shy, that's all.
I'm serious. I mean it. If you can't get together, you got to go.
My nigga, you go. I ain't even do nothing. I'm just trying to talk to the bitch, and you sitting here just crying like a bitch. Can you believe that guy? This is America, and I can do whatever I want. And I want a drink. I got a shot for you.
No, thank you.
Well, how about a shot for the little lady?
We're fine.
You're lost.
should leave. He seemed pretty serious.
Well, let him come back in here. I'm gonna hit him with two right hooks and a jab. I was golden gloves at 16. Well, this is a pretty fancy business. Briefcase. You a businessman? What's in there?
It's not yours.
I know that. I just want to know what's in it.
There. Now get out of here.
Aw, man, I want to know what's inside. Tell me. Tell me. Come on, man. Tell me what's inside. Oh, look at his face. I just playing with you.
Which one? Take a walk.
Listen, I ain't done nothing. It ain't my fault that your bartender is stuck.
I see you in here again.
Most mothers want their sons to be lawyers and doctors. Here you are, playing night turn.
I can kick your ass next if it make you feel better.
Is that how you talk to an old friend?
Friend?
That's where we are. Right?
Allegedly. What do you want?
Opportunity. I want to make you a rich man. How would you like to make some money?
Not interested.
In making money?
Oh, I like making money. Just not with you, nigga. And let me guess, what's in that case? Drugs? Something hookers and cheating husbands love? And what, sell this all over my club so you can get a nice, generous profit?
Man of the future, I see.
The answer's no, Frog.
But this is some high-grade shit. One hit from this and you'll be up for days. You should see the backflips junkies do for a taste.
Girl ain't lying to you. Copped it from my nigga down there at the black market. Shiv, kilo of this will make numbs.
Let me see it.
Yes.
Problem? Hey, Frog.
Apartment.
Hello? Aren't you gonna check us for a gun or something? Maybe a wire?
Do you have one?
No.
Then why ask?
Can I talk? Obviously, our plan, it didn't go the way that we thought it would. If I could do it again, I'd change my inner circle. But I can assure you, being late for a meeting will never happen again.
And as far as the case, I mean, we do have it. We just want to make sure, you know, before we conduct business, that we're properly.
Marcus and Jeddah the Hutt. You boys out for the evening?
Hey, man, what's up? He's late. I'm sorry. This is not the time.
No. Timing couldn't be more perfect. I followed you. Yeah, I knew something was up. You've been planning this from the beginning. That old bullshit about losing the case.
Hey, shit.
No. No,
you be quiet. I'm in the middle of some fuck that
Why
shit.
Why are you even here?
You guys shut the fuck up and let me read my book. How about that?
Jeddah and Joe. And the infamous she. Give us some space, Rory. There was a time when the military would create papier-mâché heads to reveal the location of a enemy sniper. They'd set up the decoy. The shooter would take his shot, and just when he went to reload, it was too late. Location found. It was genius, really. Becoming so fixated on one thing that you ignore the truth that is surrounding you.
With all due respect, you don't really strike me as a criminal.
But what does a criminal look like? You? So who wants to go first?
There was a body inside of my apartment with a note attached. I'm assuming that was your idea.
Actually, it was Rory's. I just gave the okay. But I did write the note, though.
Why?
Because his penmanship is the worst.
No. Why the body?
Because I needed to get your attention somehow.
Oh, well, there is this thing, an invention called a cell phone. You know, you try to use that next time when you want to murder somebody.
But that's not fun. And you? What is it that you were saying earlier about the case?
We have it.
But he says that you don't.
Look. Ma'am, with all due respect, I don't really respect this man over here. He's clearly delusional.
I have the case. Your friend, Frog came by. So what does that make you?
Oh, no. Frog is here?
Do you want to say hi? Oh,
Your friends are here. You want to say hi? Come on, let's say hi to Marcus and Jeddah and Joe. Oh, sweetie. You see, Frog and his little girlfriend came to see me. They came to sell me the case. And they did a phenomenal job.
You see, he came up here ready for the scene.
Had all that swagger and poise. And he said that he bought a kilo from a black market with a salesman named Shiv.
Marcus, are there drugs in there, bro? Marcus, man, are there drugs in there?
Let's play a game. Kill him. I want you to shoot Frog right now, and I will give you $1 million. But you can split. Three ways.
No. Take this. And your gun, and you can keep your fucking money.
Man, what?
Now? You wanna be self-righteous now of all times? Are you kidding me?
I'm not an executioner.
But you are a criminal. Think you would hesitate in this situation?
She's toying with us. We need to be smart. We make money on our own terms.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you didn't get careless in the first place. You owe it to us. Fuck, you owe it to me.
You found your nature. Isn't it beautiful?
Gotta go and get it, all my niggas 10 toes. We ain't with the politic and never fuck with politicians or the pigs. Not to mention fake rappers on the low, sneak dissing, ass kissing. I was down, you ain't know me. Niggas wanna shake my hand, but it's phony. See me riding down the block trying to bro me. These niggas get a little fame and it's OV. Had to turn my book of life to a new leaf. Stay educated, the streets is hell's games and I'm trying to elevate it. I'm a ticking time bomb, just waiting no detonation. If a nigga do me wrong, his body gon' need sedation. I'm a cold ass case, stay closed. $1 million deals talking on the low. Take another trip when it's time to do a show. Hell yeah, I love my city, but a nigga gotta go. Man, it's cold in the O. Even love won't grow. A nigga like me wanna smoke and chill, but don't nobody keep it real. Roll up and sip it out the seal. Fuck around and maybe pop a pill. Man, I'm so for real. Life ain't never that easy. I learned that shit young, ain't no freebies. You earn what you want, don't be needy. But I want it all, bitch, I'm greedy. I'm a monster, really, still run the game. Through a torn Achilles, you ain't gotta feel me. But you gon' respect it, I'm a thoroughbred. You can never check it.
You ain't really blonde dro like me. Man, they ain't fucking hoes like me. Niggas talk so tough, so weak. Man, these niggas ain't RTB. Man, these niggas don't know about me. Talk a lot, but that shit's so cheap. Big bark, but they little Bo Peep. Stupid little ass niggas gon' squeak. Man, these niggas ain't no OG. Yeah, these niggas don't know about beef. All these niggas really run when it's heat. Man, these niggas ain't really from the street. I'm a boss about it. If we talking cash, we can talk about it. Big ass moves, I don't talk about it. You be with them people, we don't talk around it. You play me with the shits, but you walk around it. My niggas, we all move in silence. We riding like Malcolm, cause these days it's violence. Innocent bodies is steadily piling. These crackers is wildin'.